The Agriculture Department sees no need to declare a national state of calamity due to the spread of the African swine fever. Andrea Taguinas tells us why.
Poor sales hound pork vendors in this market in Valenzuela City. They say their customers have been avoiding buying pork amid the latest outbreaks of African swine fever in parts of the country.
Di nila sigurado ba yung mga kinukuha ng banamin na baboy eh safe. Kasi hindi rin naman namin masabi kasi umahango lang din kami.
According to data from the Bureau of Animal Industry, which is under the Agriculture Department, 11 regions, 22 provinces, and 64 municipalities are now affected by ASF. The town of Lobo in Batangas Province has been identified as ground zero. On Tuesday, the DA said it will begin distributing 10,000 ASF vaccine doses there and throughout the province. It plans to import 600,000 vaccine doses in total. But the Pork Producers Federation of the Philippines argues that amount is too small. The group believes the government should already declare a national state of calamity so it can expedite the procurement of more vaccines and increase the compensation given to affected hog raisers.
Kailangan ng 6 million doses. Sa indemnification fund, sa oras na ito, kakailanganin ng mga 5 billion.
But the DA sees no need for an emergency declaration at this time, saying their interventions have been effective so far.
Mahirap na mamadaliin natin itong pagbabakuna at para ma-prevent natin may mangyari na lalo sumama ang effect sa mga baboy. Mangyari, pipilin lang tayo ng isang lugar para properly control. Tapos mayroon naman tayong QRF fund, no? Quick response fund, para doon naman sa indemnification ng baboy.
There are now 6 meat inspection checkpoints across Metro Manila to ensure that the pigs being delivered to slaughterhouses and in markets are ASF-free. For better monitoring, the Bureau of Animal Industry plans to enlist the help of the Metropolitan Manila Development Authority and local traffic enforcers, since some truckers are now using alternate routes.
We are coordinating with our law enforcers na tumulong po na sitahin ito mga shippers na dumadaan sa mga arterial routes na kung saan po ay para lang maiitakas po nila yung kanilang mga sakay na mga livestock.
The BAI will also add more border controls outside Metro Manila, like the newly set up checkpoint in San Jose del Monte in Bulacan, to prevent infected pigs from the south from getting to the northern provinces, which are repopulating their livestock. The local government unit is also helping with the initiative, especially after it recorded its first case of ASF a few days ago.
Galing from Taisan, Batangas. So yung slaughterhouse na yon under containment po, naisara at for disinfection po for 5 days.
Apart from Bulacan, the BAI is also coordinating with the provincial government of Rizal to set up another checkpoint. Andrea Taguines, ABS-CBN News.